Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to type text on a pad in Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin! I already created a document, so in the left side click on this pen tool and check this pad. Okay, now click and drag. If you press Ctrl or Command, you see the cursor is changed in this direct selection tool and you can just change this direction on path, on this path. Okay, now if you press Alt or Option, and you can just change this direction of this path, so, or just click and this and delete this part of this path, and click and drag to create another one, and press Ctrl or Command to adjust this path. Okay, now click on this horizontal type tool and let's type on the path. So if you are close to this path, you can see the cursor is changed, so click and automatically add the lorem ipsum text. But let's type something, type text on path and type text along path. Okay, now you'll see this just a part of the text because we must increase the text box, so click on this direct selection tool and just click and drag. You can see we'll increase this text box. Okay, and if you want to adjust this path, click on this direct selection tool and just click and drag. And if you want to adjust the text with this text selected, click on this character panel. If you don't have, click on this window and check this character panel. Now I want to just, you can just change the typeface, change the font, change the size. You can just change the space between text and path. You can see now it's 16 pixels, but let's increase or decrease, and the text is below on this path. Okay, and I want just add a little drop shadow. Okay, change the color, and now I will show you how to type text in a circle. So in the left side, click on this ellipse tool and click on this path, and if you press shift, you create this circle proportionally. If you press Alt or Option, you create the circle from the center, and if you press space on the keyboard, you can just move this circle or any shape in document. Okay, now in the left side, click on this horizontal type tool, and it's the same thing. If you are close to this path, you can see the cursor is changed, so click and automatically add lorem ipsum text. But let's type text in a circle. Okay, type text in circle in Photoshop, and click on this direct selection tool and just place this text in the middle, or you just move this text. If you want to move this cursor inside of the circle, you can see the text is inside of the circle. You can just rotate this, but let's stay with this text outside of the circle. Okay, and now from this, let's add a little drop shadow, and in the character panel is the same thing. You can make any adjustments you want. So I want to just increase the size between text and path. You can see now from this, you can increase the size or just decrease the size if you want to just place the text inside of the circle. Okay, but let's stay with this text outside of the circle. Okay, now this was the tutorial for how to type text on a pad in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.